you know, we talk a lot about mindset, and if you think about it, like, everything is wrapped around in mindset, but all you hear all day on social media is a bunch of motivation and people telling you to be fired up. But truthfully, what you need to be focusing on is what's, you know, going on in the subconscious mind. You know, the thoughts that you tell yourself outside of the words that you say. You know, when you're telling yourself that you're a failure on the inside of your head, or that you're broke, that you're sad, that you're unhappy, whatever the case may be. Those things that you're saying on the inside that you're not actually verbalizing, those are killing you the most, because, you know, if you can change those thoughts on the inside, man, it'll manifest better on the outside. If you can make your thoughts great on the inside, they will become great on the outside, the reality. All right? Peace.